So, we finally reached the end of the year, and we'd like to mark this with some cheer. We've decided to stage a pantomime, starring the staff and all in rhyme. So sit back and enjoy what you behold as our magical story starts to unfold. In a castle in a land far away, a king and queen start our play. The king, he was a clever man who liked big words. He liked his beer and he loved his birds. The feathered kind.
I am the king of this gorgeous fire. I have lots of money and I love to rule. I like the queen, she likes to dance. And I even like to.
Sweet and girly, look at her hair, so golden and curly. She loved the king, in sickness and in health, but she really loved him for his wealth.
I am the queen! I don't have it! I don't have any kids!
Made them very sad. They wanted to make a baby oh so bad. And then one day, the queen gave birth. They could hear the screams across the air.
If you've got your thumb. thumbs up saying, oh yes he will.
Oh yes he will.
You've got your thumbs down saying, oh no he won't.
Oh no he won't.
They worked hard to make sure all were invited. They couldn't wait. They were so excited. Buttons were sent without delay to make arrangements for this special day.
Oh, look at the time. I need to get things sorted. I'm not the kind of person who's ever going to get thwarted. Look at the time. Look at the clock. I might not even get time to suck on my...
Time passed quickly. Their day had arrived. God knows how Buttons did it and survived. Everyone gathered to wish the little princess well. They were pleased to see she'd come out her shell.
To the left, to the left, face on purpose. Don't go around to the left, please.
The royals had received lots of presents. They came from lords and even peasants. Then came the fairies with some magical things. Here they are. You can see their wings.
We are the fairies from Science Land.
We've come to take you by the hand.
To make you understand the world.
You'll learn so much, you'll find beyond foul.
We're conjuring up a magic spell.
To make you warm and make you well.
In your body and in your mind.
The gift of science will be kind.
Was worried. His bum looked big in his dress.
Oh no, it doesn't.
They all drank, sang, danced and laughed. Some were fabulous, but someone was daft.
See you later. No, you'll be there.
Oh, I can take the mic. OMG!
was the evil one's present, and not Button's frock. Please don't worry, look who's here, the good fairies with lots of cheer.
Wait, wait, to the left please, keep to the left, with pace and purpose. Do not go around me. To the left, thank you.
Passed and beauty grew, and she did the things that some girls do. She was very clever and bright at school, but she also liked to look so cool. Fashion was her favourite thing, that and music, gigs and bling. She wasn't quite what her parents had planned, less formal princess and more the latest brand. The day of her 18th came round real quick. The dress Queenie bought her had made her feel sick. Began, but the evil fairy still had her plan. Went by, and the people slept, they did not die. enter a prince. Dark, handsome, and supposed to be tall. And he's having difficulty scaling the wall. If only you were bigger and not so small. Tell me, prince, my man was up. I have a blue pill. You need help getting up. Come on now, our hero Princey. You're making a fuss, stop being so mincy. We've waited a while for you to arrive. Give her a snog and check she's alive.
Hello, I'm the tall, dark, handsome prince.
Oh no, you're not.
Oh, yes, I am.
No, you're not.
As I was saying, I'm the gorgeous and fairly tall prince. I've come a long way, and I don't mince. I'm here to rescue Sleeping Beauty. It's written in history. It is my duty. I've never seen a princess so fair. God, what shall I do? I'm in despair. Here she is, my future bride. I wasn't expecting one so wide. With flowing locks and smiling face, where to kiss? The hand, the face? What shall I do? Any tips? Should I kiss her on the lips?
Who is that?
back a world man.
Masculine figure? I'm not sure
that
you'll get much bigger.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Made to pay. This is what happened one winter's day.
This is our little bunnies! 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 This is our little bunnies!
Oh, Can we have one massive round of applause for Stacey?